Hi guys, Corey here. Getting ready to start a two-room clean. I just finished up the vacuuming of the two rooms, so that'll be the video probably either in front or behind this one, depending on however I load them up later today. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the Challenger, and I'm gonna use a cotton towel on this one, and I'm gonna be using, I'm not gonna show the pre-spray being put down, but I'm gonna be using Orbit Natural and peroxide with a shot of alcohol in it to enhance the dry time. So I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna be cleaning here, and then I'll pre-spray it all, and then we'll watch the cleaning take place. So hang on. This is what we're getting ready to clean here. It's two rooms. It's a living and a dining combo. It's a fairly regular client, so the carpet's in pretty good shape. The only place that really catches trouble is right from the kitchen to the front door is basically why I'm here, not for the rest of it. This is just perfectly fine. I wouldn't expect much change with this. But over here, we should certainly be able to dig up some soil and get rid of that. I was expecting more when I did the vacuuming, but it's such a short pile of carpet that apparently everything gets picked up off the top when she uses her Dyson. So I didn't have any fun picking up soil. I did one the other day where I hit kitty litter and that made a huge bunch of racket. So they really, really benefited from having me cleaning. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and pre-spray this and then I'll be right back with you. All right, we're getting ready to get started here. And I think I'm gonna set the camera on this table here and should be able to catch most everything because it's on the mini tripod for right now. So we'll start like this and then move around. This is a little difficult to hold the camera in one hand and clean with the other, because with a cotton bonnet, and it'll try to take the machine out of your hands. Thank you. Find somewhere else to put this. hopefully I was in frame for some of that. Right there is a pretty dirty spot. It's where apparently someone sits all the time. Putting some cross out on that to get a better chance of bleaching that out, as opposed to ammonia at this time, because it's a little pungent smelling. I think the client can take that, so we're going to use peroxide instead. Turned out all right now, didn't it? All right, we've got it narrowed down to just basically a little spot right here. And due to the shape of the room and the furniture not being moved here, it's made it difficult to try to film all of this. So I think we can finish it out right here, somewhere close. Machine here, and I'm gonna groom everything and I'll show that, because I've had some viewers ask to see more of the carpet grooming, so we'll show some of that. So in just a minute here. All done. One more time here. And the last time I cleaned this place, I was using microfiber, so I feel like I got a little more done this time using cotton bonnets. So we should be dry. Well, it's winter months now, so we're not running the AC, so you're probably looking about an hour and a half dry time on this one here. All right, guys, I'd finish this up one more carpet cleaning here. I really enjoy being able to bring this footage to the guys that want to begin their own service. And for the guys that find these videos and are upset because, you know, I'm not using steam, feel free to create your own YouTube channel and spend as much time talking about steam cleaning as I do about low moisture cleaning, because getting in my comments and harassing doesn't really get you heard. I just delete those and block you. So anyway, I promise I'll be back really, really soon to do this again. So God bless you guys. Have a good day. And if you have questions, it's 512-350-1129.